It did make for an uncomfortable night, and as John just mentioned, it could get worse today. Smoke from that Arizona fire drifting into Albuquerque across the state, and residents were heading indoors. News 13's David Romero is in downtown Albuquerque with a live look at what it looks like right now. David?
Well, Mike, another thing that John just mentioned was that visibility is very low here in the city limits. Let's take a look off to the north right now. You can see just how thick that smoke is. Usually from where we're at, we can see buildings on the north side of town, such as the Pyramid Hotel. We can't even barely make that out this morning. And as the sun comes up, you're getting a better idea just how much smoke is left in the metro area. A lot of it still trapped against the mountains and in the heights, and of course in Tijeras Canyon. Now, this is how it looked around town last night. Smoke filled the skies over Albuquerque, even though the flames are over 200 miles away. The Wall of Fire burning outside of Alpine, Arizona, near Catron County, New Mexico, has consumed 40 to almost 60,000 acres. And thanks to the La Nina winds, the smoke has made its way into New Mexico. Some of the smoke cleared from overnight, and this is how downtown looked. At about 4 this morning, you can see that there was still evidence of smoke in low-lying areas. Now, a lot of people in town last night thought the smoke was from a fire burning here. City and emergency lines were flooded with calls. Now, Albuquerque isn't the only area affected by the smoke. Areas as far north as Rio Riba County are smelling the effects as well.
These areas are inundated with smoke, even thicker than we're seeing here. We don't expect this pattern to change much in the next day or so. Folks can continue to see the smoke pour into the state.
And those never-ending winds are going to bring more of that smoke here later this afternoon. We're not out of the woods yet. Mike, back to you.
All right, David, thank you very much. Now, city officials do remind residents to only call 911 if you have a respiratory issue from the smoke or if you see flames in the Albuquerque area. Make sure it's an emergency.